fun.
Yeah.
Thank you.
gonna have this, I'm gonna come back and try the prawns. Prawns, mussels. Yeah. fish. So that was in Shanghai, Chinese buffet in the city of Durham, right next to the river. There's the restaurant there. There, it's up there. There's the river. There's the bridge, and there's the castle. Cathedral's over, further over that way. Anyway, down the food. I went for the ribs. And there was only three or four little bits of ribs left in the trough. I thought they might have put some fresh ones out, but they didn't. I don't know. I mean, it's not the worst, as Shell said, it's not the worst we've had. Well, some of them put new food out, some don't. So, leathery. And, it's a six, I'm afraid. We speak honestly. I mean, I'll go back again.
I'll go back.
You know, I'll still go back. It's not a case of we wouldn't go back again, but that's my score anyway, six. Those are six as well. Mm-hmm. There you go. Thanks for watching, guys. And hit the subscribe, hit the like button. We do all sorts of different things on our channel. Travel, food reviews, you name it, we do it. So thanks for watching, and Pete and Shell. We'll see you on the next one.
Maybe.
Could be anywhere.
Bye.